How did Coca-Cola get from here to here? It began with a bit of serendipity. One day in 1887, Casanova Major G. Campbell tasted his first Coca-Cola. Even 15 years earlier, he came to town with nothing but a bus-forming bottle. And now he was the most successful druggist in the city. That proved that he was, well, a much better inventor than he was a businessman. He sold only $50 worth of service over the summer of 1886. Mr. Cameron loved the first case of the modern technology. He bought the company. As the new owner of the Coca Cola, he added his own special ingredient, marketing group. To add Coca-Cola to them, and he had 101 ideas for getting their customers to try Coca-Cola. Ideas like sampling, a true innovation in his time. Soon, the popularity of Pause That Refresh spread all across the country. That's how Coca-Cola truly started the journey from here to there to practically everywhere.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Collective item.
All right.
It is from...
April 30th.